You know, a lot of guys try to make the cut-off shorts out of their old work pants. And of course, the problem there is getting the legs to be the same length. A lot of times your tin snips or your pruning shears just aren't sharp enough to do a good clean job. So here's an idea. Just take your old pants and duct tape them to a piece of scrap plywood, and then just let the table saw do the work.